good one. I'm using a top fly with the bubble set up, so.